She feels so weird. I'm so sad. I think it was the setting spray I used, but like, I didn't think that it would do this. So I use, it's an acrylic sealer, and I used acrylic paint on this, and it's just, you know. So. Okay. Okay, guys. Oh, I'm in the way. Then we're gonna do this. All right, guys. Today, today we're going to do a Bob Ross tutorial because we hit 100 subscribers. We've been teetering on the edge for like months now, so we finally crossed over, and we're actually at 3 subscribers as of recording this. I know this is technically a bit late, but like, time. So let's just go ahead and jump in. I have a ton of, I only have acrylic paint. I don't have oil paint, so it might be a little bit more difficult, but we're gonna figure it out. White. But Phthalo blue, do I have that? Mediterranean blue. I have cerulean blue. Phthalo blue, okay. Phthalo blue.
Today I have my standard old pre-stretched double brown canvas.
Prussian blue? It's ultramarine blue. Does that count? There we go, plush Prussian blue.
And I've just covered it with a very thin coat of
midnight black. I have Mars black, which is right here. So I'm gonna be using Mars black instead. I also don't have titanium white, I just have white. Dark sienna. I have raw umber, burnt umber, raw sienna. Do I have? I do not have dark sienna. Wait, what do I? No, that's burnt umber. It's raw umber. Oh, this is, I have, okay, burnt sienna. Burnt sienna will have to work. Van Dyke brown? I definitely don't have that. So we're gonna just see which one of these it matches when it comes up. Alizarin crimson. I just have normal crimson. Okay, so you said a black and blue mix, right? Black and blue. Which one? Which blue? Potato blue. We'll do, no, this is Prussian blue. Prussian blue. Russian blue. And Mars black. Brush. Just go with this brush because I have. This is a big brush I have, so I'll use this one. God, I need more blue. We'll go with that. Okay, now switch brushes for the crimson. Hold on, I don't have a paper towel. That's helpful. We're also gonna back down this red. Working great, isn't it? Not too bad, okay. Better. Prussian blue and crimson. I don't have Prussian blue, do I? Wait, yes, I do. That's the color. Prussian blue. How much does a touch? White. Not too bad, but I'm gonna add a little bit of water to it. This one's water. I'm just gonna go ahead and like blend in a little bit of this background. It doesn't look too stark. Might also mix in some white to the background because it looks very dark and gloomy. I like that a lot better. So let's bring away from the trees. Because they got a little bit lost towards the end. Just over here. Okay, so I think we fix it a little bit better. Now what are we doing? Coming back with a 2-inch brush and dabbing everything. So, make sure that this is clean. So I've got some paint on it, but I think it'll be fine. Try a different brush. actually just going to blend it into this background color a little better. Okay, I think that's better. Okay, and then I'll... What color are we using? That's not going to work on Creole paint, so I'm just going to grab a little bit of burnt umber. Okay. It exploded. Okay, we're gonna put that down and we're gonna just use a turning brush because this is not working. Where's my burnt sienna? Okay. Try some of that. And dark. And burnt umber. That fix exploded everywhere. Okay. Now, let's take this brush. Actually gonna add some harness black to this to make it much darker in some of the areas. I don't know how long this was off for, but we're almost done anyway, so we're just gonna add blue here. Titanium white. So, technically the tutorial isn't over yet, but like, we have other things to fix, like those things, and I'm gonna just finish off the video. So we are just gonna pat it out. So I'm gonna add a little bit of blue, of Prussian blue, should be for here, to the bottom of this, and then blend it out. So I need a little bit of that up there anyway. Just go ahead and get that real quick. Thank you. a little bit of white. I can do it. Both ends, so over here. And then we're also just going to add a little bit of white to the top of some of these trees. And we're just going to use this brush to pad that out. Alright then, we are done. Thank you guys so much for 100 subs, and let's...
Your Wi-Fi name or password has changed. To update your Wi-Fi information, go to the Alexa app.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for 100 subs. Go check out my other videos that aren't this one. I might do the edges later or whatever, but like, for now, this is it. It's done. The next day, and... Rest in pieces.